Hello everyone, this is Amrita. I'm a probationary KMAS officer. I was deployed on COVID duty and unfortunately I too was infected with COVID-19. And later for my treatment I was admitted to Manipal Hospitals. Manipal Hospital has given me the best services if I have to tell. The doctors were very supportive and my treatment went on for 10 days. My treatment went on for first 5 days and another 5 days was for observation. The doctors were very supportive and they used to fill us with a lot of confidence about overcoming this COVID infection. And we were not supposed to meet our parents and all, so we were all alone. And you know, that support and that service from the doctors was really good. And related to COVID, I would like to tell you all that there's nothing more serious about this, nothing to panic. So it can be overcome. So more it's like you need to be confident and that inner strength should be there to come out of this COVID.